This is a very study that I did. I took by myself, no mentor or anything, I did a double-blind randomized placebo-controlled study. That is, I took one group of people and another group of people, and I randomized who got the water and who didn't. I didn't know who was who. I had other people helping me do the study. They drank the water for a week, and then I had them run at a really hard pace for as long as they could until they had to stop. The other group did the same thing. And then I switched them, and they switched waters and did the same thing. And then I did a statistical analysis to see if there was any significant difference. Indeed, there was. Those on the water ran longer, and they recovered faster than those not drinking the hydrogen water.